Like most Americans, I was taught to love dogs and eat beef without ever questioning why. I never realized how bizarre it was that I spent more time thinking about which brand of toothpaste to buy than about which animals I ate and why, when my choices helped drive an industry that kills 10 billion animals per year and required me to disconnect psychologically and emotionally from the truth of my experience.